I could get her out of her mouth and I could get it.
Now to that tense and awkward moment on a plane showing a passenger punching the seat in front of him. It's revived the debate over whether it's okay to put the seat back.
Look at it.
Airlines invite passengers to sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight, but Wendy Williams says this is what happened when she reclined. The passenger behind her punching her seat, then shoving over and over again. Williams has been tweeting for days, this unhinged jerk felt he could assault me. Social media lit up. You have the patience of a saint, tweeted one. But others said she started the altercation. Did you have to recline, asked one. Another tweeting, so he has to sit sideways so you can recline? Wow. Importantly, the video doesn't show what happened before or after Williams started recording. The airlines say they're investigating. But seatback etiquette is a common complaint as airlines squeeze their planes to more people. It's helped to keep ticket prices low, but tensions are high.
How does responses have it?
Flight attendants say they see it every day.
Check with the person behind you. Just be thoughtful of people around you.
While Delta is cutting how much seats recline to protect passengers' personal space, American asks passengers to be respectful.